Right now, it appears we're joined, rejoined, by the Monday Night Messiah.
Not sure what this is about.
That'll be something good.
Please welcome the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins!
Earlier tonight, we saw a triple threat tag team matchup where Rollins was teaming with Murphy to try and earn a Raw Tag Team title opportunity this Sunday at Clash of Champions. In the midst of that matchup,
big news tonight, baby.
Seth Rollins took a walk, and we could hear him from here at our desk on top of the commentary saying that I have better things to do.
Well, I'm assuming this is that better thing. Rollins carrying an envelope into the ring, but I'm baffled. I don't know what this is all about.
And listen, King, it's great to have you here tonight on Monday Night Raw, and you've seen a lot of what's going on with Seth Rollins and Murphy. Do you think this is more than that?
Well, the Monday Night Messiah works in mysterious ways. We're going to find out right now.